So a few months ago, I decided that I wanted to help. So I started fostering rabbits with a local shelter. I've had 4 so far. So rabbits definitely have their own unique personalities. All the rabbits that I have fostered have something that makes them very special. I've had some rabbits that are more cheeky and playful, and some that are more independent, and then some others are more affectionate and smooshy. They can be really needy, like dogs, like follow you around. They can also be like cats, independent, and sleep on the couch or sleep on your lap. Rabbits are very affectionate and they love head scratches and rubs on their ears. They will even lick you like a dog. Rabbits are very playful. They can play with toys, and when they are excited, they become very bouncy. They have these explosions of energy where they jump and run around and shake their heads. It's very funny to watch. Most people think they can be trained, but it's wrong. Rabbits are really clever. They can be toilet trained just like cats. And for their behavior, they can also be trained not to be destructive. There are a lot of techniques to improve their behavior. A lot of people don't know much about rabbits, and a lot of people think they have to be caged. This is not the case. Their personality blossoms if you let them free range. This makes them great as apartment pets. You can just leave them to roam like a cat or a dog. Rabbits can either be kept as semi-free range, which means they are in their cage or enclosure at night and when no one is home, or they can be completely free range. They just need a spot for eating and for their litter tray, and then they will sleep wherever they like, preferably the best spot in the house. They will come scratch at your bedroom door in the morning if they are hungry, and they'll greet you at the door in the evening when they have missed you. Rabbits love to eat parsley and mint. I don't need a compost when I have a rabbit. They all have slightly different preferences, but it's not a myth. Most of them love carrots. And they also have a sweet tooth, so they would do anything for some banana or strawberry. In terms of maintenance, rabbits are fairly easy, probably more similar to a cat. It's also an animal that doesn't have too much constraint. You can leave them for a weekend, just like a cat. You don't need someone to be at home, you don't need to walk them every day, but they still bring a lot in your life. Yeah, I guess it just makes me happy. Ha ha ha.